Now, bachon, let's read the question. The potential difference applied across a given conductor is doubled. The mobility of the electron in the conductor is. So, bachon, here our key concept is. Mobility. Mu is equal to drift velocity upon electric field. Vd is the drift velocity and E is electric field. Now, फिर कहा गया कि जो potential difference है वो double कर दिया गया है. देखिए, mu is equal to Vd upon E. तो हम E को लिख सकते हैं V upon L. मतलब potential difference upon L. So that is VdL upon V. So mu is inversely proportional to V. If V gets double, mu gets halved. So final answer is option B. I hope you understood it well. Best of luck.